This 5-minute solution will show you how to make your YouTube channel visible in YouTube search. Now I will show you total 2 methods to visible your YouTube channel in YouTube search. So first of all, log into your YouTube account and open YouTube. Then click on your profile photo and click on YouTube Studio. Once you are in your YouTube Studio dashboard, click on Settings and select Channel, and you will get here a Keywords input box. In this Keywords box, you have to add SEO keywords for your YouTube channel. So first of all, write here your YouTube channel name. After adding your YouTube channel name here, now you can add those keywords related with your topics or channel videos. For example, I create how-to and tips and tricks related videos. So I'm typing here how-to tips tricks. So that's all. Add here SEO keywords for your YouTube channel and click on save. Once done, now scroll down here and click on customization, and here select branding, select basic info, and you will get a description box here. Also here you have to describe about your YouTube channel and make sure to include your YouTube channel name inside of your description text. So that's how we can visible our YouTube channel in YouTube search. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.